Okay guys, I'm back. I started painting the blue inside the cab right here, and as you can see, I'm gonna have to get some more mixed up right now. I'll set this up on a tripod so you guys can see me. There we go. Got my tripod here right here, and let's see if this will work here. Yeah, there we go. Let me do some painting, guys. that's it. I'm on the paint again. And that's the end of it. I painted the door upstairs inside, the grill. And now I'm gonna clean up my stuff. Let me show you guys what it looks like. There you go, closer look. Yeah, the blue looks pretty nice. This is the almost the original color. We matched it to the T, I feel. This whole deck is gonna be spray painted with the rubberized painting, coating, tomorrow. And then I can go ahead and put the let it dry overnight, put the seats in, put the windows in, the rear windows, and actually I'll put the front window in, and I can put the doors on. So anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little paint job, and thanks for watching. Holy crap, what's next? And we'll talk to you later. Over and out.